This was a pen that already came out whenever it came in the mail. Now there's a spring I've got. Yep, there we go. Gotta compress. The push button goes on. The push button goes on the left side. Forgot there's a video on this, I think. Probably should watch the video. But shouldn't be too hard. Yeah, here we go. Just take this pin out. Alright, Mr. K. Alright. Trying to hold a little closer to the camera. Since this will be like the first one ever done on YouTube, might as well do it right. Let's see if I can get one of these pins out. Probably have to make the spring go down. Got another pin out. I'm still holding the spring down, so I don't know if something's gonna shoot up. I learned my lesson on that shit, trying to find it at 3 a.m. Got another pin out. What is this? I don't even know if I need to take this apart. Probably. Okay, the button's gonna be on this side. Probably should move the camera. Alright. 10, 12 pieces. Let's do this. Alright, putting this one in first. Wait. The stock does go on too. This is the Chinese one. Chinese one's a little bit worn. That's not a problem. Let me do this back. Now that I don't have to worry about the camera. Alright. Put the stock on. Stick it right chill. And the diagram shows this is the button, this is the spring, spring goes in, button, blah blah blah, pins everywhere, 4 pins total, not too bad. I'm gonna go ahead and what is part 8? Part 8 is alright. That's part 6. Oh well, I'm just gonna put it through and see what happens. If I'm missing parts, I'm missing parts. I'm not missing parts, but if it's not gonna put together, it's not gonna put together. Ooh, it fits right in. You getting this, man? Is that lighting good? Can you see in there? Yeah, I should have like studied this diagram or something before. I'm sorry, y'all. It's all good though. Oh, cool. Alright, a button needs to be inserted with a spring first. See what I'm looking for. This goes... Probably should have put that on already. Yeah. This goes, yeah, I'm glad I noticed that. Put a couple things on. This goes in the middle. Yeah, there's already tension on some stuff, so that's always a good sign whenever something's going okay. Seems like it's going okay, at least knock on some wood somewhere, I guess. Alright.
Bid farewell to old Kentucky, the place where I was born and prayed, the place where he was born and prayed.
That's where a pin would go in. I get my spring in first. Spring's going in. And my button. Oh, that's what that is. Still looks like I'm missing a piece. I am missing a piece. Number 8. See number 8? Look at this shit. We going on this side. This is definitely going on this side. Screws on. I wonder if there's like a certain. Nope. Looks like they're both same sides. All right. This has a pin somewhere that would go through it. I guess there's some. I mean, you see what I'm talking about, right? It's like a cap. Yeah. That goes in there. I guess I'm supposed to depress it and then. Yeah. That would make sense. I mean, I don't really know the order of operations here, which I should be going. I'm just kind of putting stuff that looks right, but that's the way this country is built, I think. Okay, the holes are kind of lined up.
I've been in trouble. No pleasure here on earth I find. For in this world I'm bound to ramble. I have no friends to help me.
Sticker in there and stick 4 pins back in some spots and it should work. Theory should work. God, the problem is whenever I depress it, it moves. These holes gotta be like right aligned. Alright. I mean, to me, what I have so far on this side looks correct. I gotta put a couple more pins in. I gotta put a couple more pins in. Wonder which way matters.
I don't think it does. It just went straight through.
Well, there's 2 spots. Like I could put it through another spot going this way. Open all vertically. Vertical, I put a diagonal. Probably should wait to put it in because it's still loose. I really don't know how that works, but that doesn't matter at this point. Trying to run away pins, man. Alright. taking the punch out. Springs in there. See? Make sure I'm going through all of them. All right, Pedro. Thank you. I don't think it's going to fly out on me. I guess. Okay, I don't think that's going to make too much sense. Because, I mean, you need the button to press in.
I'm going to hit 12 before you push it out of the way.
So that's just like a dormant hole now?
Where? Where's the other hole?
Right there, you can't get to it. That's all the parts too. Shit. Yep. All right. I guess I should tighten this one. This little punch will break.
I think it tightens. I just think you put the pin through it and that's it.
I think it does tighten though. It just tightened. I just don't want to mar shit up. Like my knuckles. Yes. Just need to make sure it's aligned with the hole. I think that was enough rotation for now. Well, with the pin through it, it's gonna be, it's not going anywhere. All right, got it set. Let's make sure it works again. Just making sure this is the same amount of wiggle that I would expect. It definitely needs to be greased. I saw it lock like that. This shit hadn't been like this since China. Some little 10-year-old put this together years ago like this, back in the 80s. Rifle came in 1990 to 1994. 1 million of them. Alright. I need some grease. Well, I need to put the pin in, yeah. I'd actually like to probably put some grease on or some oil on it first.
Put the pin in.
Put the fucking pin in, huh? Alright, there it is. Alright, what do you think of that? Alright, YouTube. Alright, there it is. Alright, what do you think of that? Alright, YouTube. Oh! Fabco grip. I'm gonna have to move that.
That's a underfolder on a Chinese MiG-90.
That's a underfolder on a Chinese
MiG-90. Get this shit. Been like those fat chicks. Yeah,
that's essentially what you're looking at right there. I mean, I got this Tapco grip, which I'm actually probably just about to go ahead and take off. I can put it on later. I just want to see what it looks like folded. Just one screw. Oh yeah, this video also entails how to take off your Tapco intrafuse. Shit, that was hard. Alright. Button. Press in and fold. I've got the UTG quad rail on there. Shouldn't affect it. Nope, doesn't affect it. And then you got your 26 inch AK-47. I'm gonna keep this.
Sometimes